Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this card. This is the final card for my card kit, and we're using the Trendy Trees stamp set for this one. Okay, so I'm going to move this over. These are the supplies that you're going to get in your kit, and you're going to be making two cards of each, okay? So you'll be making two of these. The first thing we're going to do is go ahead and attach these panels to your chocolate strips. This is the Sweet Pea Designer paper. And at the end of the video, I will have the measurements for all of these pieces. Ooh, I love that paper. Okay, so we'll go ahead and attach these to the card. And what I'm going to do is actually attach the middle one first. Okay, so I'm going to line this up so that this one's in the middle. I hope it's in the middle. I'm not going to press hard, so that way if I need to lift it up, it'll be okay. I can tell I need to move it over just a tad. You know what, I'm not even going to, because I think it looks okay. I could have moved it all over just a tad to the left. It looks good to me. Okay, so then here's the layers. First thing I'm going to do is punch this pink cardstock with the round tab punch. And then I'm going to cut it right in half. And then I'm going to stamp thank you from the Teeny Tiny Wishes. And I'm going to use chocolate chip. Now I'm going to eyeball this. I may mess it up, okay? I didn't. Okay. Now let's do the trees, okay? So I've got my white piece here. I've already stamped my imaging sheet to use the Stamp-A-Majig. So we're going to start with this part of the tree first. Oh, I should open up my ink pads. So we need chocolate chip and taken with teal for this tree. Okay, and then now I'm going to get my imaging sheet back again and line up the top of the tree. And you can kind of see that it doesn't really line up with the cardstock. So just line it up and then just don't move anything. I'm like holding my breath. I got it. Pretty good. Okay, now the next one is this one right here. So we're going to line that up. This is chocolate chip ink. And then now this one's going to be Old Olive. I need to open up my Old Olive ink pad. Now I'm going to sponge the edges using the Close to Cocoa ink pad. And then I'm going to tie the ribbon. And I hope I can do this. It may not be easy for me. Okay, that looks good actually. Okay, I'm going to slide this down for a second just to get adhesive there, and then I'm going to slide it back. Oops, we got to attach our little thank you first. So see, just going to put adhesive here. And I used pink Purette because that's a color that's coming back and I'm super excited about it. So those of you that ordered the kit, that's what you're going to get. And then we're just going to attach this. So, there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.